Today we will do a mindfulness activity where we activate our superhero superpowers. Every superhero has a superpower. Today we're going to activate our superhero sense of hearing. We'll begin by getting into a comfortable position. You can choose to close your eyes or leave them open, whatever is comfortable for you. During this activity, we'll calm the thoughts in our mind and begin to activate our superhero sense of hearing and listen to the sounds around us. Begin by getting yourself into a comfortable position, and as you're ready, begin to activate your superhero sense of hearing. Begin to notice any sounds around you, maybe noticing your neighbor's breathing, or noticing sounds outside the room. Perhaps noticing the silence and focusing on the sounds you hear or the absence of sound. If your mind begins to wander, that's okay. Begin to focus again on your superhero sense of hearing. As you're ready, begin to bring your awareness back into the classroom. If you closed your eyes, you can begin to open them and prepare for our discussion. What did you notice when you were activating your superhero sense of hearing? What did you hear? How did it feel to use your superhero sense of hearing? How can you use your superhero sense of hearing in life? Remember, you can use your superhero sense of hearing at any time. You can use it to calm your mind and to eliminate the extra sounds that are happening inside your mind and focus again instead on the sounds that you're hearing outside. You can also use your superhero sense of hearing to notice new sounds that you may not have heard before.